What's up, y'all? It's your boy Al B from Coffee Time Comedy.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Nicole Denise, aka Nicole with a K.
Jason Oxhorn from TJM Comedy.
Some convicts got together and said, you know what? I'm tired of being in this shit. Let's break out. And so they did. And they vlogged the whole fucking process.
Which is why they asses in there in the first goddamn place.
With the theme from Mission Impossible playing, you can see them using a ladder made from rope and bed sheets. One inmate proudly poses with his handiwork. Iron bars block their access to the roof, but one has been sawed through. They're out. Finally making it to the roof. They're so cocky they take a moment to pose for another celebratory photo. They then rappel down 5 stories using high-grade rope that they had somehow smuggled into the prison. Once clear of the prison, the men abducted a cab driver and forced him to drive them north 400 miles to San Francisco, where they behaved more like tourists on a road trip than escaped fugitives.
Those have to be the stupidest criminals I've ever seen in my life.
Like, but I will say this. A lot of people that are in prison are some of the smartest people ever. Like, they really are very crafty, and they come up with a lot of really genius things. You see the little shit they make out of, like, Pepsi cans and stuff. But if I was in there with them, I would be so pissed. Don't film how we fucking get out. Get out, have your fucking fun, and shut the fuck up about it so then I can get out. They fucked it up for everybody.
How are you going to film your escape? Like, what did you think was going to happen?
They said that they had about a couple feet of rope, right? That they had smuggled in, right? Now, I done heard of a lot of people putting a lot of shit up there, you know what, right? 5 feet of rope, 20 feet of rope, 100 feet of rope. How you get that shit in there?
I'm saying,
like, this shit was a whole publicity stunt to get fucking marketing to their jailhouse. They probably need new funding.
Oh, the warden probably put them up to it.
If you got locked up and you had a chance to break out, not knowing what the future could hold for you, would you do it?
I would, and I'm not filming the shit, though.
They need a Debo in that group, man. You know, shut your stupid ass with that phone. You know, like they need a Debo. They needed somebody with or Nicolas Cage and Con Air. Like, think of all the smart people in movies that were in jail trying to get out, and they would have never put up with that.
That shit is crazy though. Like, cause I've been on the inside, and it's hard to get around. So, like, he had to know somebody. A CEO definitely helped him, yo.
Absolutely.
Like, blueprints, something. Like, a CEO definitely helped his ass. Yeah. But you see how happy he was. They fucking hijacked a taxi and went to the beach.
You committed a crime to get out, to commit a crime.
Like, yes. You gotta love it.
Your shit. Now you got a kidnapping charge. God dang.
I told you, got something else on this great escape?
Honestly, I'm still just processing.
I'm just glad it wasn't one of us. You know what I mean? Like, we go in, we do our time, we come home stronger. You know what I mean? We might have little legs when we get out, but our upper body be stronger than a motherfucker.
So stupid. I mean, I'll take it, even if it was one of us. Like, look how crafty we are. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah. If them boys were brown, black, or any other color than the peach flavor they came in, they would have been shot. Okay, climbing on the side of a damn prison, you getting shot. All right? We all seen life. Okay, when that boy tried to run...
Hey, come on, man!
The men were captured after 8 days on the run and returned to prison.
So, yeah, shout out.
I think that's the level they were at, where, like, Jesse Smollett stupid. That's what I saw. Jesse Smollett stupid.
But they are not suicidal. Oh.
Just to be clear. Let's clear that up. They're not.
Could have said I was guilty a long time ago.
I am not suicidal. I'm gonna walk in a route and just yell that shit in the middle of the store. Like, oh, shit.